Karthik working as a mechanical design engineer in Spiro Solution Private Limited. Now I am going to explain the concept of solar aided portable vacuum desalination system. The main objective of the project is to convert the seawater into normal drinking water. There, cyanide has been utilized long back for desalination of water. The solar desalination plants are used for supplying desalination water to small communities nearby coastal remote areas. Solar is easy to construct and can be done by local people from locally available material and is simple in construction and unskilled person also can operate this solar sets. No hard maintenance equipment and almost no operation cost. The main schematic diagram of this project is shown in the figure. It consists of seawater storage tank, pump, condenser, solar collector and sprayer and two evaporator and clean water collecting tank. The pump is used to pump the seawater from the seawater tank to condenser. The condenser converts the fluid into vapor. The vapor is again heated by using solar cutter. Then by using sprayer, we can spray the vapor in the sprayer tank. The sprayer tank is fully vacuumized. Then the evaporator is used to convert the vapor into again normal drinking fluid. Through evaporator, the water is pumped to the clean water tank. The not converted water is again pumped to the seawater tank from the evaporator tank. This is how the project works. Thank you.